Hello, welcome back to World Today. So now we have a quiet scene throughout the U.S. currently. Although right now, we do have a critical fire danger on day 1, day 3, and day 4. Let's get right into it. So right now, tonight, we have a critical fire danger across portions of Texas. Tomorrow, we still have that elevated across portions of Texas, New Mexico, and Colorado. Look at day 3 and 4. You have that critical risk. Cross portions on day 4. Cross portions of Texas, Oklahoma, and Kansas. On day 3, I mean. And then on day 4, we have a 70% or a critical risk on cross portions of Kansas, Oklahoma, Texas, New Mexico, and Colorado. On day 4 as well, on Wednesday, we could be seeing on day 4 through 8, predictability is too low for severe weather. Although on day 4, that's going to be something to watch. And again, across portions of Iowa and Minnesota, it's also in the surrounding small vicinity. We could be seeing another threat of severe weather, potentially maybe a smaller outbreak. So we'll pay close attention to that. Anyways, main story. All right, I'll take a look at GTOBC's outlook right now. We have Tropical Cyclone Ruby active right now. It's going to be threatening potentially New Caledonia, I believe, this island. Currently with winds of 65 knots. Expected to strengthen to around 85. Tropical storm force winds are possible across portions of New Caledonia, I believe, that's the island. And as it continues to head off to, as it passes just to the north, it seems, it's going to continue to head off to the south and east, and eventually, and expected to weaken from there. So, also, the 96W has a high chance to develop in the next 24 hours. So, a lot really to pay attention to in the next couple of days. And we'll continue to watch this, but apart from that, that's really it, and goodbye.